The media is a deadly influence, and they know exactly what they're doing. They use TV, magazines, and music to tell kids lies and confuse them into having a falsified reality. Can't separate the real life from the fantasy. Every single day it claims more casualties as we just sit back while it's happening. I think it's sad that we're living in a world that glorifies being railed into little girls. I can't even drive without seeing a billboard of a girl who looks afraid of eating. And the truth is she probably is, cause if she gains an ounce then she can't book a gig. What kind of message is this sending to the kids, that they're clinically obese if they can't see their ribs? We got teenagers binging and purging just to fit in, and it's working. And the main reason for this bulimia is the altered images they feed them in the media is dangerous. They're striving for perfection and literally dying for attention. What will it take to open up our eyelids? Parents in the ER with their daughters dying. The media is a deadly influence, and they know exactly what they're doing. They use TV, magazines, and music to tell kids lies and confuse them into having a falsified reality. Can't separate the real life from the fantasy. Every single day it claims more casualties as we just sit back while it's happening. To get my point across, let me tell a story about Jennifer, who was about to turn 14. Every week she looked through the newest magazine, circling the pictures of girls that she'd rather be. To her, they were the image of perfection, the exact opposite of her reflection. When she looked in the mirror, she felt ashamed, cause according to the article, she was overweight. So she started a new trendy diet. It worked for the first week, she was excited. Then her friend told her about a secret about throwing up your food right after you eat it. She started doing it and the pounds dropped. Hit her goal weight, but the purging never stops. Until the day when that became her last move and her parents found her laying dead in the bathroom. The media is a deadly influence, and they know exactly what they're doing. They use TV, magazines, and music to tell kids lies and confuse them into having a falsified reality. Can't separate the real life from the fantasy. Every single day it claims more casualties.